Hello and welcome to my channel Bling by Sonal, and today I'm going to do an altered CD. So let's get started. Here is an base CD I have, and I'm using a paper pack from this retro series. This CD and cut off the extras. Now I'll be using acrylic heavy gel medium gloss. It is an adhesive. It sticks extremely fine. The scissor and just you can even use your what you call it as sandpaper also. But this will get the lines that are evenness, and see, this looks good, you know. I have the stamp and and I have the archival ink. I will stamp it on the pattern paper itself. I have this die cut over here and I tear this. You can use heavy base or a fevicol to stick these embellishments. I'm using fevicol for this. These archival inks are permanent the ink, so it doesn't spread if at all you apply any water based or anything also. I'm using whatever the things available with me. I'm not purchased anything since it is a lockdown. You can just see and use whatever you have with you and create amazing stuffs. These are the die cuts. I have this wood piece, MDF piece. Okay, I'm not using this MDF. I'll just use this bigger. I have this bigger embellishment cut out over here. Yeah, I have done fussy cutting in this. I have still so many stuffs to stick around. I have this one full colorful notch. Yeah, I'll put it here. I have one more line of this. I'll put it on this side. I have so many stickers left out. I'll put this inside the die cuts. This happy will go on the this one. MDF cut out, I'll use this. These are very delicate ones. I'll put it up on the sticker and then put happy. So by simple, very limited things used, I have created a altered CD. Hope you would have liked my video. Please do subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon for all the latest video updates, and do share this video to others also. Thank you so much.